What's up, everybody? We're going to be reacting to a bunch of video. Grubhub bag, but it's Among Us.
Yo, Ruffles without ridges is like a daredevil.
Okay, Ruffles. This one's by Mary Jo. Oh god, that's loud. Oh god, that's loud! That's he killed. Vote him. No, don't vote. I mean, he's the imposter. But the kid's the imposter. These ones are all just Grubhub ads. The dark truth about Grubhub. Near and Nemo.
You are probably familiar with the traumatizing Grubhub commercials.
No, I am not.
What you might not realize is that the people in these ads are just as much victims of Grubhub as you are. They are trapped inside the ad. Proof of this is that unlike most commercials, the people in this ad are aware of the viewer's presence and are constantly looking out of the screen window, begging for help. You may notice that no one
else gets it. I think this is true.
The Grubhub is very strange and not at all human-like. This is because Grubhub has cut all of their toes.
Whoever made this is stupid. Oh god. I feel like if somebody cut out their tongue, they wouldn't be alive anymore. And they have tongues too.
Appears to be surprised when she sees them in his mouth, and there is no way the child could reach across the table to get them.
Yeah, but it's an ad. It's an ad, dude. Like it's editing.
Not even the children are spared. Further proof is this guy in the bowling club picking his nose and eating the salt.
Yeah, okay.
This is because he is so starved for a non-Grubhub meal, he has resorted to eating his own.
Oh, Donald Trump is not John Jones.
And how do these people end up trapped in a cringy commercial? Well, the answer is quite clear. In this much less well-known commercial, a real-life young woman is shown ordering Grubhub online. But wait, doesn't she look familiar? And who do we know who eats sushi? That's right, it's Sushi Girl.
That's a coincidence.
She orders Grubhub and immediately begins to hallucinate from the drugs that Grubhub sneaks into their food. Hold on. That's a LED light outside of her window. Why are there studio lights shining into her house? It's because she is a prisoner here. Grubhub has taken her captive and is forcing her to film this commercial. And then they will drug her and transport her into the animated universe, where she, along with everyone else, will be trapped in eternal torment. Wait. I have that rug in my house and that plant. Come to think of it, I have been giving more publicity to Grubhub than anybody with these YouTube videos. Maybe I am trapped in the Grubhub universe and being forced to make.
No. Let's check out this. Every tier 100 skin except for in season 6. After this, I can show you the tier 100 of season 6. Okay, was that season? We got Black Knight for Season 2. We got Chapter 2, Chapter 1, Season 3, The Reaper. Like, why can't they make a Battle Pass for Season 1? We got Omega for Season 4. I can see Menace. Why wasn't Menace the Tier 100 skin? Oh my goodness, so cool. I have the molten one. Green, purple, and red. He had orange. He hasn't unlocked any of these yet. Ragnarok. For season 5. This one is done by Niall. Oh, I like this guy. That's his final form. Niall. Oh, crazy mom, boy. The evolution of Battle Pass emote. Okay. Oh, that's cool. He turns into a werewolf, mate. But why didn't you show it? Wait, it was the default version. We got Team 100 Season 7, the Ice King. Okay. We got red, silver, and orange, or gold. We got Season 8 Lux. You guys are awesome. I'm gonna pause this real quick. Oh no, I pressed circle. We can get back to where we were. We're on Season 8. I just need to go. Shit. Mom!
What?
Can I have the plug?
What?
The plug? Where? Oh, right here.
Hold on. Battery work?
Yes, I've used it a lot. Justin's watching Baby Bus.
Yeah. Did Dad call?
No. Apparently Dad has not called. Yes, it's working. Mom, where's the white one? Give me it.
I don't know.
Then give me it.
Down there.
The oh, I see it. Jesus Christ. I'm looking in my container with all my video games. Can record on the green couch. Why does it keep on? Okay.
Oh, stupid Dorito. Come on, Dorito.
Why? You didn't think people were listening? With more crunch and delicious chili cheese nacho flavor. Now at 3D.
That's kind of creepy.
You don't think we've been listening?
Well, That's creepy.
Doritos watching me and listening to all my conversations.
Open my night. Yeah, fusion for Chastity season 1. Yeah, season 11. Midas Knight, season 12. Midas himself is cool. Go. Gold Agent. Season 3. Season 13, I meant Eternal Knight. Not Mando, Mr. Mando. Oh, yeah. I think they're by this name guy. Season 2, The Force has been in Fortnite. So look for season 3. The chapter 2. Gaming with Gary is that one. The robot.
Orange. Everybody loves Horn Sexy. height. Like if you want me to do all these dances. Blue dance. This one's my favorite dance. You're awesome. Drifting is awesome. Calculated. Swipe it. Swipe at my knee. Bring it down, there's a taxi. Drive away. Flamingo. Both clap and then confuse each other. Shimmer. Get funky. Reflow. That's very good. And I will not be able to do that if I do try to hit me. Hello, friend. Season 8. Peely was invented. Peely. The mother of all creation, Peely, the best skin in the universe. News test. Nana. Poop master. Yay, and these are all from here now. Yeah, cluck, cluck. The cluck is in the boat. Snag trumpet. Time spinner. I'm not going to do this one again if I like write victory right on the phone. Lag back shuffle. We're getting close. Yeah. And that one's like a girl version.
I'm good. So we have two girls here. These are pink and X. Blowing bubble. We got SpongeBob Hemo. We place the place. The next one is Washington 11, high five. Drop. Place T. Open. Snark shooter. Boing. Traversal. Oh no, and call me. We got Kong versus Grinhilla. We got call me and mean girl. Season 12, you need to call me. Now I got a call. And JFN, if you forgot the name. Playing Emo. Emo. This is Players Emo. Spot and Clock. This one's the outdoor Emo. Today at the water, I'm trying to get people I'm trying to get people to honk their horns. Flipping away. Tippy Tap. Mineral season 13. Speed up. Planetary Vibe. Okay, season 14. We got the built-in. These ones are all built-in. Pretty much. Yeah, see how? We got Battle Burger. Guardian Group. Galfour. Factory Von Doom. Shapeshifter. Look up. Brunos. We got Kit Kat, we got Kitty 15. You need to include the secret candy note. I love Predator Hero. Work planner, built in. Yeah, first built in emote, work planner. Make four wishes, another built in.
A second built in.
The Hunter Protocol, our third built in. Okay, this one's not a built in. So, this one everybody can use. No, we didn't do the secret skin.
No.
This one is gaming with Gary.
Drop the mail light and let's get into it. Starting off with the car. Oh no. By the way, these graphics look. What the? Oh no. Oh no. Oh yes! That was clean. Okay. All right. I see you failed an epic win, Red Arcade. Let's do this. First off, we have the fail, and of course.
That's the one problem with the flint knock. If you're not careful enough, you can run yourself into the ground and die. They don't care. Dude, they don't care. Oh, they did it. And then he killed him. Above the mountain. How the heck did he just
kill me? I just killed myself on accident. Wow, that was lucky.
What the heck? Oh, God. What the heck was that? High five him.
Bro.
The oldest trick in the book.